Well, now that regional girls basketball champions are crowned, let's take a look at our sectional seedings as teams head closer to a state appearance. Let's see some of these matchups now. In D2, Onalaska, they host third-ranked Medford, and if they get the win, they'll take on the winner between Rice Lake and Somerset. Over in D3, Aquinas, the one seed, they have Northwestern and could host the winner of Neillsville and St. Croix Falls. Also in D3, PDC hosts Lake Mills. They come in as a two seed in that grouping. D4 has plenty of area teams in action. Bangor hosts Hillsboro. CFC hosts Auburndale in the 2-3 matchup. And finally, it's Wazika Steuben, the one seed in D5, hosting Highland. Indy is at 3 on the road at Assumption. But wait, there's more. We have two teams competing in state wrestling. Holman will face off with Slinger this weekend in D1. They're a 3 seed. And PDC will take on Winneconne in D2. We'll be right back.